Go.
ECOM.
Go.
FAO.
Go.
ACO.
Go.
Engineering school. It's always been a dream for Jacob Pledger. He's now a junior at Embry-Riddle's Aerospace Engineering Program in Arizona. That dream was born here in Kansas City.
All my life, all I saw was myself being as an engineer, designing and building things.
Now 20 years old, most people know Jacob as the standout student and president of the Black Student Alliance on campus. They don't know he was homeless while growing up in Kansas City.
We were staying in hotels, or we had to stay with family, or there would be times where we had no place to stay at all. So it would be in between a car when it was between going to school and going to work.
Jacob says the challenges he and his family faced only made them stronger, and never once did he think it would hold him back. That's the message he shares with others who are struggling now.
A moment is not a lifetime. It's like you may be going through a bad moment, but this bad moment doesn't mean that the rest of your life will be like that.
At the university, he's part of a program that combines his love of engineering with his desire to work with people.
I would be the person that if something went wrong with a plane that someone's flying and someone designed, it would be my job to find the problem.
Jacob says life hasn't always been easy, but he's proud to tell his story.
Any chance that I have to impact someone's life positively or to help someone's life for the better, that one is when I feel accomplished.